It's how many hours to my birthday? Like four. But yo, I gotta go home and get my stuff, clothes, because I'm staying over here.
We staying at Duke's.
Oh, we staying at Duke.
I don't think they
is. It's Samira. My birthday is March 2nd. Today's March 1st.
Dang, how would that feel at the beginning of the month? That'll make me sick.
My birthday is the whole month. Like, I don't know about anybody else, but this whole month.
I was just saying that yesterday.
Listen, the whole month is my month.
I better get in line.
Just
and then, you know the boys been trying to pursue me. I'm like, listen. Because you back. I don't want
to hear it. No. Me either. What you getting me? Where my flowers? You paying for stuff.
I don't want you to just be around me, no.
Yeah, like you thought you was going to get off like that? Well, no.
It's my, but like. It'd be like, oh. I was a boy and I was trying to mess with a girl. Listen, I'm sweeping you off your feet.
I'm coming like nobody coming.
Yeah, like, happy birthday. Where you at? I'm about to send you some flowers. Or I'll just be like, what's the address? You
going to go to the mall? I'm going to take you shopping. It's on me.
Oh, really? Like, I'm not. Well, like, that's just not.
Pay attention to stuff like
you
that.
You would have bought me one earring.
To play Mitch and Max. Like, stop playing. For real. This before y'all. Look at her talking while I am.
Oh,
okay.
You know I was about doing
your
tail.
I'm always doing my part. Give it my number one. Y'all can't see my face because I ain't ready yet.
I want to see the videos from my birthday from New York.
Good afternoon, good morning, good all that. Yeah, about. So we at IHOP. I'm with. And we about to eat. So the plans for today? It's the trap and finesse. And I'm about to get some food. And I'm about to eat good. Trap, stay booming. You ain't keeping pee? Okay, bet. Stand on that.
Okay, bet.
So these is my nails, y'all. I'm gonna turn the flash on so y'all can see. He said, you ain't keeping pee? Okay, bet. Still no. Tomorrow did her biggest.
It was like, yeah. And we
my food here, like, y'all already took a bite because I'm so hungry.
For me, it's snacks, no money, just ordered it. What's this?
Everybody's tired.
Okay, bet.
Whipped
cream on a nigga.
Yep, it all up. Oh my god. Okay, y'all, so currently it's 5:26 and I'm at Easton. And I'm about to go to Macy's because I'm about to get my makeup done, but my cousin is doing it. And so I'm meeting her here. Look at the parking spot. They're never, Easton is so busy. Like, there's literally never any parking spots. Never. And I don't know why it'd be so busy because there's really nothing here for real. Well, it's stuff here, but I don't know if a lot of these folks be out of towners or they just like sightseeing, which either one is perfectly fine, but will you see this every day? You get tired of it. You get tired of it just a little bit. My dinner is at 8. My hair is still not done. Yo, I don't care though. I literally do not care. Like, my birthday never really checks out how it's supposed to. I wasn't even gonna do nothing for this year. Like, for 20, I wasn't gonna do nothing. And I was just gonna do something for 21. But my friends wanted to do stuff for me, so I was just like, okay, bet. Yeah. I think I'm getting a cold, y'all. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to walk so far. For what? I'll be back, y'all. So I'm getting my makeup done by y'all.
Keisha. Keisha.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to take that.
What?
Your jacket.
Oh. No problem. Yeah, I'm gonna put it in two times. I'm trying to do a vlog. This time. Are you matching me?
Yeah. It looks like four W. Or I put it on everywhere. I'm gonna just.
I thought you were darker than this.
You're white.
It's winter.
Did your lashes?
Yeah, this is cluster.
She moved out of state, shifted went left, she seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone, start up a business. Her daddy was not around, her mama was not around. I watch her climb up the top of the pole and then get sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix, shawty was going to G. Shawty was going to G, me I'm supporting this shit. This is a story that came from my life and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important this shit, you know I'm supporting this shit. We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got like four on the wrist and an adorable kid. I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of this shit. Don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you run me some head.
Frankfurt, this is like a city state. So we weren't like that.
Mm-hmm.
But we also didn't have like
as much stuff.
Yeah, like opportunities, a car.
Mm-hmm.
But I mean, at your age now in college, oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I was.
That's funny.
Ain't go blow up a beat. She moved out of state and shit done went left. She seeking forgiveness. Nico de Gallo.
Okay, y'all, so this is the final result. Oh, my cousin ate, like I told her to start a makeup business because, bro, what? This is what my birthday makeup looked like last year, dang near. Like, get into it, bro. Get into it. But right now, I'm on my way home to do my hair. And I guess, get dressed and stuff. But I'm doing my hair first because I know that's going to take the most time. So I'm about to do my hair. And then, yeah. This is just going to be part one of the vlog because I'm just pretty much going to dinner. And, yeah, but my birthday trip is later in the month. So we're going to do that. Birthday trip later in the month, so we're definitely going to do that. And yeah, that's it. Dang, all y'all right there. I'm not stopping for all y'all. I can't lie. But I look really good, like a bit of stuff. The stuff, y'all. The stuff. Yeah. So cute. Oh man. Alright, y'all. So she's doing my hair right now. We're doing some curls and layers. And yeah, I'm cold. I knew I should have got them heels that day. Look at the nails.
Or you look like a Hollywood girl.
Oh my God. Look at her. Oh my God. Look at her. Look at her. What?
She is fire. It's the eyes. Oh.
Do you rap or do you sing? I can't tell. Get in a booth. Eat, y'all. Everything just looks so good. I'm not fully dressed though, so chill me. But I'm in a rush. I better hurry up. That part.
Y'all, look what she did. What's that, Victor? You actually did this.
No boy.
I'm skating.
Oh my God. That is so cute. I love it real bad. I really love it. I really, 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 really love it.
And it's a candle in there because I love you, little candle.
I see it.
Like, I wish you would have put more candy. I told her to put, like, I didn't tell her.
I'm trying to stop eating candy. I'm trying to stop eating candy.
I was like, I told her no chocolate. I was like, she don't really like chocolate like that. Like, she like candy and chocolate.
Uh-huh. Who made this?
The same girl.
Oh, she made everything?
Yeah. I was gonna make it, but then I was like, I didn't wanna, like yeah. Pass it.
I just ordered my food, y'all. I got lamb chow. I hope they do it, though. Like, I really
do. Wait, this is me.
I'm taking them on your phone, right? Actually, can you set this up right there? Like, by you? This is my vlog. I got to record it. No, like, sideways.
But I'm recording it right now.
Turn it sideways.
Oh, hold it sideways.
Hey, love it.
You told me to start recording at the best part. You told me to start recording at the right time.
I know, I just said start recording.
Am I supposed to keep recording?
I'm so glad I started recording at the right time, y'all. It do. It tastes like Oh, it tastes like alcohol. I like it.
Damn, I should have got a chicken sandwich.
That is the end of this video, part one. Spend my 20th birthday with me. Yo, I just got home. I don't know what time it is. Can't believe I'm 20. Like, I'm 20. 20. Go, if you haven't already, well, when I post this video, go look at my recent on my Instagram at Essence, and make sure you like the post. It's gonna be with Distress on, so you can't miss it. This is part one to my 20th birthday. I hope you guys enjoyed what I did. I didn't really do much. I spent the day with my friends, like the closest ones to me. And I went out to dinner. Dinner was fun. Dinner made my day, okay? Shout out to Sabri and Shania and Derek and everybody that came. And it was a vibe. Like, what? Like, I would choose my closest friends over a crowd of people any given day. Any given day. I'm 20. I could cry right now. In 10 years, I'll be 30. I'm scared. My advice to youth, don't let these boys distract you. Please. The first red flag, run. Save your money. You could go out, you could party, you could look cute, you could make memories. Save your money while doing so. It's possible. 3, when God isolates you, let him isolate you. It's for a reason. Or don't rush it. Do not rush time. Time goes as fast as it possibly can, and it's only going to get faster. Do not rush it. Bro, you can't get into the club because you're not 21. So be it. Do not rush time. If you don't know what you want to do right now, that's okay. But start exploring your options. Whatever it is that you want to do, start Googling it. Start asking people around you for advice, what you should do. Go to college. Get the college experience, bro. If it's not for you, you don't have to stay. But I recommend everybody to go to college to get college experience. If it's not for you, like I said, that's fine. You don't have to stay. Credits, y'all. Credit. Good credit could take you far, 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 far place. Make sure y'all pay on your credit card, y'all keeping up with the dates. Second to last is, life is not a race. Do not worry about, and this brings me to the last one. Comparison is the thief of joy. Do not worry about what everybody around you is doing. Focus on you. If you don't know what you want to do, that's perfectly fine. Go to God, ask God, and He will help you. Like, He's going to let you know what you're here for and what it is you need to do. But don't worry about what anybody else is doing. I don't care if it's your friend, your sister, your cousin. Everybody was placed on this earth for a reason. And ultimately, God's will is going to be done. I just advise everybody to seek God, ask God what their purpose is, and He will order your steps. You just have to have faith. You have to have faith, and you have to put your faith over your feelings. You know, we all experience feelings. That's something that we all feel that we're all going to encounter, but we have to learn to control them, for sure. Like, if you act over your feelings, man. But this is just some advice for me as somebody that just turned 20, less than 24 hours ago. And if you had experienced like anything traumatic or anything that's like kind of getting you down, just know like that's not the end. Like, you're here for a greater purpose. And life will ultimately work out in your favor. As long as you put God first and you trust God. You have to trust God. You have to. But I'm not going to ramble too much more. I might do a separate YouTube video on things I wish I knew before I turned 20. But that's a later video. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I didn't really do too much, but I did what I wanted to do, and I had a good day. Like, I had a great day. And I'm not gonna lie, I forgot to record a lot of stuff, but it's okay. I'm working on being consistent with my YouTube, so bear with me. Oh, my best friend got her a big one today. She got me a basket for like pictures, and she got me some roses, and it says no bars. Do not play with her. But this intro is getting very long. It's like 10 minutes. But Yeah, stay tuned for my out of town vlog. We're going to, well, I'm not gonna tell y'all. If y'all could guess, I'll give y'all $10. But you only get one guess. You gotta comment down below where y'all think me and Sabri are going. And yeah, I had a great birthday. Eat a rub. I had a great birthday. Hey, I was supposed to be in Jamaica right now, but it's okay. But my to-do list for this month is to definitely get my passport and start my next season. I'm not going to tell y'all what it is. Just, yeah, I'm just going to do it. And then when I do it, y'all going to see. Y'all going to be like, oh my gosh. Thanks for watching this video. You guys come back for my next video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notify me button. When I post another video, you will get notified. And make sure y'all comment what you guys would like to see from me. You know, I'm all for it. I like to travel. I like to do pranks and vlogs and stuff. Just let me know what y'all want to see and I will drop it for y'all. But that is the end of this video. And I hope you guys stayed all the way to the end. And I will see you guys next time. Bye, my loves.